Hello dear learners, today we are going to talk about the anti-epileptic drugs that are also known as anticonvulsant drugs. In our earlier videos, we have covered in detail the anti-epileptic drugs introduction along with the detailed epilepsy. So today's video, we are going to cover the anticonvulsant drug from the miscellaneous class, that is carbamazepine. In the video lecture of trick to remember the classification of anti-epileptic drugs, we have gone through the detailed classification of anti-epileptic drugs, which is important from exam point of view also. In that we have covered there are various classes like benzodiazepines are there, barbiturates are there, hydantoins are there, oxazolidinediones are there, ethosuximides, methosuximides, which belongs to succinimides class are there. So this is also the last class of anti-epileptics, that is miscellaneous class, jisme trick tha, if you will recall, car ke val pe painting. So car is for carbamazepine, val is for valproic acid and so on. So carbamazepine, to start with, in today's video we are going to cover the content, like the points. We are going to talk about the structure of carbamazepine and its parent nucleus. We are going to talk about the IUPAC of carbamazepine, then properties, uses, official preparation and brand names of carbamazepine. Now to start with, dibenzazepine, that is carbamazepine, we will cover first the parent nucleus, that is dibenzazepine. Now, as the name suggests, dibenzazepine, dibenz is nothing but two benzenes and azepine is nothing but a seven membered ring containing nitrogen. So as you can see in the structure, it is very much clear from the structure. This is one benzene ring, this is another benzene ring. So this is dibenz. Now next, if you will see, azepine ring. So this is azepine ring, wherein you will find the sites A, B, C, D, E, F, G. So the site B and site F, these are the sites wherein benzene rings are attached. So the name, it is BF azepine. That means at B site one benzene is attached and at F site of azepine another benzene is attached. So it is BF azepine. So dibenz BF azepine is the parent nucleus, and at fifth position of dibenz azepine ring, there is hydrogen. Nitrogen ke upar substituted hai hydrogen. So this is hydrogen. So 5H dibenz BF azepine, and at the fifth position ka hydrogen, there is carboxamide group. So you can say that it is 5 carboxamide. So if you will look into the structure of carbamazepine, the nucleus is same, which is same as that of tricyclic antidepressants. So it is first benzene ring, this is another benzene ring, this is azepine ring, this is fifth position nitrogen, and this is carboxamide group. So here we will see the name 5H dibenz BF azepine, 5 carboxamide, fifth position pe carboxamide hai. So it is carbamazepine. So this was with the IUPAC and structure of carbamazepine. Next we will cover the properties. Now carbamazepine is white crystalline powder, which is odorless, having no specific odor, and it is soluble in water along with some organic solvents such as ether and acetone, and it is sparingly soluble in alcohol. Now coming towards the uses of carbamazepine, as we have covered, the hydantoin class, which was the very important class of anti-epileptic drug, the drug which we have covered is phenytoin. So it is similar to phenytoin only. phenytoin mein the characteristic of phenytoin was, which was important from both the exam point of view, MCQ or theory point of view, it was that the phenytoin is ineffective in absent seizures or petit mal epilepsy. So same way, carbamazepine, though it is effective in treatment of tonic-clonic seizure, that is grand mal epilepsy, it is effective in the treatment of partial seizures also, that are also known as psychomotor seizure, complex partial seizures like temporal lobe epilepsy. But it is ineffective in the treatment of bipolar disorders and hyperactivity disorder, mania, schizophrenia, etc. So this is the characteristic of carbamazepine, that it is ineffective in the hyperactivity disorders, mania, schizophrenia and bipolar disorders. Now, as in phenytoin, we have covered the characteristic of carbamazepine, that it is extensively preferred over phenytoin in trigeminal neuralgia condition. So trigeminal neuralgia is nothing but it is a nerve which is known by the name trigeminal nerve, which carries the sensation from your face to brain. Now this neuralgia is the condition which is the chronic pain condition which affects specifically the trigeminal nerve, which carries the sensation from face to brain. So it is the chronic pain condition which is associated with the trigeminal nerve. So it is trigeminal neuralgia, wherein the carbamazepine is a drug of choice in treatment of this condition. So these are the uses of carbamazepine. It is effective in grand mal, partial seizures, like generalized seizure as well as partial seizures, and a drug of choice in trigeminal neuralgia. But it is ineffective in bipolar disorder and hyperactivity disorder, mania and schizophrenia. Coming towards the official preparations of carbamazepine, so as you can see here, like carbamazepine exists in tablet as well as suspension form in the image which you can see. So tablet is carbamazepine tablet by DMS Pharma, and Tregretol brand is of Novartis, as you can see in the images. So various formulators, they have different brands, under different brands they are formulating the various dosage forms. So it is under tablet and suspension form, which is official in IP and PP, that is Indian Pharmacopoeia and British Pharmacopoeia. Now carbamazepine tablet is official in Indian Pharmacopoeia, and carbamazepine suspension is official in Indian Pharmacopoeia as well as British Pharmacopoeia. So it is carbamazepine tablet IP and carbamazepine suspension IP and BP. Coming towards the brand names, as you can see in the pictures, there are various brands available in the market of carbamazepine, which is again an important drug from anti-epileptic class. So the brands are Carbwell, then Zeptol, then Carbatane, then Tegretol is there, then Temigral is there, okay, and Epihold is there. So Tegretol is also one brand and Tregretol is also one brand. Now here Temigral, so you can remember it this way, Temigral and trigeminal neuralgia. So the brands again, if you are not able to remember the brands properly, a kind request again, which I usually do in every video, that you are supposed to split up the word, you are supposed to write it in your mother tongue, and then you are supposed to remember, which will make it easier to learn the various brands as well as the drugs, like when you learn the classification. So the first brand is Tregretol. Now Tregretol, then Mazetol, all tol, okay, then Zeptol, last you can see, then Carbatol, okay, so all these are tol, Tegretol, Mazetol, Zeptol, Carbatol, then Carmaz, then Carbadac is there, Zen is there, Carbaten is there, then temigral is there, then epihold is there, then carbavel is there. Okay, so in the pictures also you can see the same brands are there. Epihold is there, temigral is there, okay, carbavel is there, then carbatane is there, okay, tegretol, zeptol. So all these are different brands available in the market of that of carbamazepine. So with this we cover the carbamazepine. We finish with the carbamazepine, which is a very important anti-epileptic drug, in which we have covered along with the structure, IUPAC, uses, official preparations and brand names. With this we finish with the anti-epileptic drugs from the miscellaneous class, that is carbamazepine. Thank you and stay tuned for our next videos.